Children, hope you all are well and safe at home. Are you practicing maths, children? Yes, I know you all are practicing maths. So today we are with you again with another new topic, new chapter. Okay, so let's see what is the new chapter today's. Today's chapter 3. Addition and subtraction within 20. What is the name of this chapter? Addition and subtraction within 20. So in this we will learn how to do addition and subtraction of double digit. Clear, children? So let us do the sums. So children, addition and subtraction within 20. So let us do first single digit addition, then we'll come for the double digit. Clear? So single digit addition, for example, you take 8 bananas and 9 bananas. Together, how many bananas? So we can write the numbers 8 bananas plus 9 bananas. One number down, another number. Okay, they are in ones position. They are in ones position. So 8 plus 9, how much? I said that you can keep one number in your mind and another number you can take the in your hands with the help of fingers. So your biggest number is 9. Keep the number in your brain. That 9 is there. Then you have to take the fingers. How many? 8 fingers you have to take. How many fingers you have to take? 8 fingers. Now after 9 you have to count 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So how much? 8 plus 9 is 17. So how many bananas total? Totally 17 bananas. So that means we can do the counting with the help of fingers. Only we have to keep the larger number in our brain, and smaller number we can take the help of the fingers. Clear, children? So let us do another example. That is 12 balloons and 7 balloons together. How many balloons? 12 balloons. So let us write 12 balloons. And then 7 balloons. 7 should be written in the down of 2. That means it should come in 1. So you remember that tens and ones. This is tens position. This is ones position. So 7 will be single digit. So 7 is in 1's position. So first we have to do the right side one, 1's position addition. So 7 plus 2. Again you can keep the 7 number in your brain and you can take the help of 2 numbers, 2 fingers. So 7 after that, 8, 9. So how much? 2 plus 7, 9. Then you can take the, you can see that this is 1, 1 down, nothing is there. So direct 1 you can write. So what is the, how many balloons total? There are 19 balloons. Okay, children, let's do another addition. 14 plus 5. So you write, before you do that addition, you write tens and ones. Clear, children? So 4 is in ones place, 5 is in ones place. So first we have to do the addition of ones place. 4 plus 5, how much? 9. 4 plus 5, how much? 9. You can do with the help of the fingers. And then tens is 1 down, nothing is there. So directly 1 we can write it. So it is a 19. Take another one example, how to do the additions of 2 digit and single digit together. So this is 1, 9, 19, and 0 is there. So this is tens position, this is ones position. First we have to do the addition of ones position. 9 plus 0, 9. And tens position, 1 down, nothing is there, no? So 1 will come. So 19. So how to do the addition, you have understood? Now let us do the addition with the help of number line. So this is a number line drawn. So how to do the addition with the help of number line? This is a number line. You can write, because up to within 20, so you have to draw a line up to 20. All the numbers should be there. And then you have to add it. How? For example, 1 is there. I have written the number 10 plus 2. So first you have to search here, where is 10? This is 10. This is 10. So 10 plus 2. So another 2. 1 time, to Daimaru has gone here. So what is the answer? 12 is the answer. So with the help of number line you can do. Another example, 11 plus 1. So see that which one is 11? This is 11, correct? So from 11 how many to should go? So you have to write another time I can go. So this is the 12. Like that you can, if you write 13 here, so you can do it. So with the help of number line also you can do the addition. And with the finger also you can do 2 plus 0, 2 only, 1 down nothing is there, so 1 will come. 1 plus 1, 2, 1 down nothing is there, 1 directly it will come. So it is with the help of fingers or with the help of number line, both you can do the addition. Next one, let us do the addition of 3 or more numbers. Now before that only 2 numbers we have done. Now 3 or more than 3 numbers, how to do it? So first you see that I am doing 3 plus 2 plus 4 equal to how much? We have done, I think. So these two letters plus first. So 3 plus 2 how much? 3 plus 2? 5 plus 4. Then how much it will come? 9 it will come. It will come 9, correct? So you can write here 9. You can directly write here 9. Or you can do it in another way also. 3, 2, 4 and you put the plus sign. Then you can do it like that. First these 3, 2, 5, 5 plus 4, 9. Like that also you can do the addition. So another one, 9 plus 0 plus 3. So you can write vertically 9, 0, 3 plus. So these two you add it. 9 you are getting. Then 9 plus 3 how much? 12 you will get. So 12 is the answer. This vertically also you can do or directly also you can do the addition. But for addition you should remember how to do with the help of the fingers and brain. Then it will be easy for you to calculate. You can take by use the number scale, number line, or you can use your scale also. With the help of scale also you can do the addition of 3 or more numbers. Now let us do some exercises from the textbook. In this page, one addition table has given. Complete the addition table. How to complete this addition table? You can see that first symbol is written plus. Plus is the symbol of addition. Plus is the symbol of addition. Then they have written 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This side also 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So with the help of this line and this line, they have completed the whole table. We can complete the whole table. How? For example, first they have added 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 1, 1. 0 plus 2, 2. 0 plus 3, like that. 0 plus 4, first row completed. Second row. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 2, 3. 1 plus 3, 4, like that they have completed this one line, correct? Next, 2 you see that. Then again, 2 plus 0, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 2 plus 2, 4. 2, 3, 2 plus 3, 5. Like that they have 2, 1 also completed. Next, 3 plus 0, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 2, how much? 5. 3 plus 3, 6. 3 plus 4, 7. 3 plus 5, 8. 3 plus 6, 9. 3 plus, what is that? 3 plus 7, 10. Then 11. Then 3 plus 9, 12. Then 3 plus 10, 13. So like that you have to add it. You will get the full table. Understood how to complete that table? Then after completing the table, you have to do with the help of this table all these additions. All these additions you have to do with the help of tables. Take, let me do one table. One sum from this. For example, 6 plus 8. So we have to do the 6 table. So 6 plus 0, 6 they have written. 6 plus 1, 7. 6 plus 2, 8. 6 plus 3, how much? 6 plus 3, 9. 6 plus 4, 10. 6 plus 5, 11. 6 plus 6, 12. 6 plus 7 13 6 plus 8 14 6 plus 9 15 6 plus 10 16. So we got the 6 table. So 6 plus 8, how much? Where is the 8 table? You can see that. So 6 plus 8 is how much? 14. So like that, you have to complete the table and do the addition. Okay, children? So do some more exercises on the exercise 3. How to add the 3 digit? I told first you put the arrow of these two numbers. So 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. Got it? Next one, let us do. 2 plus 3, how much? 5. 5 plus 4, 9. Next, 1, 5. So, 6. 6 plus 7, how much? That is 13. So, like that, you can do the addition. First, 2 digit, you otherwise, in this also, 2 and 8, 3. So, you can take the example of, you can take this one and this one. 10 plus 3, 13. Got it? How to do it? The addition of 3 numbers together. Okay, children? So, all should practice the exercises, complete the exercises and practice addition with the help of fingers, brain or with the help of number line.